All right, guys, I'm going to play through the song Queen that we worked on a little bit. I'm going to play it at almost their speed, and then I'm going to play one maybe slowed down for you guys to kind of work through. So, yeah, if you've watched the other tutorials and you've kind of got through some parts and you want to work it, you can. Maybe I'll just do one slow, so something that way you know exactly how all the parts go. So we're going to start off with our intro and doing our count of 1E and a 2E. If you haven't checked out my tutorial on it, check out my tutorial on my YouTube channel, Tim Claudio. You know how to click on it and get to my channel and see all my videos. And then you can come back and try to play this. I'm not going to do it at full speed because it'd be like 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and a 3E and now you start singing. Pretty fast, but slow down. I'll slow it down just so that you guys can maybe play along where it's like 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and I'm just reading my chart. 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and 3E and now it goes to G. 1E and a 2E, C at 9 down, down, up, B over G. Five on the E, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, down, up, and the A, so that's how we ended that, and back to the verse. Yeah, so we're going through the whole verse again, so I just read my chart. Yeah, now we're heading up to G, always think ahead. Down, down, up, down, now the D, down, up, down, up, down. Flat, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, going to D chord, down, down, up, up, down, up, down, back to the B flat, 1E and a 2E and a 3E and an E, now twice, A twice, F, 2, 3, 4, and then we got that riff again, and the A, now clapping the verse, but we'll play through it. They're clapping right now. Do it again. 1E and a 2E and a 3E and a 4E and a 1E and a 2E and. Now we're going to the ending of this verse. Down, down, up, F. 3E and a G, E and a D. Now the band kicks in verse again. 1E and